Hey there guys, welcome to another video. My name is Sparckman, and today we're gonna make some sort of RPG warrior. Okay, so let's get started. Now you can see that I already have a document open, and let me just show you the size of this. This is in Le Photoshop. You don't have to use Photoshop for this, you can use anything you like. GIMP is free. Also, don't forget Photopea. Now this document here is at 38 by 25. Yeah, it's very small. I'm going to make a new layer. You don't have to make a new layer, but I like to work with layers. If you press B, you can bring out your brush. You can see that this is my pencil tool. You can use the brackets to increase the diameter. For now, I want it to be only 1 pixel. And we're gonna start by creating the shield first. We're gonna make the shield about 3 pixels wide. This is going to be the center of the shield. 3 pixels. Okay, that looks not too bad so far. Let's create the head of the warrior. Now you don't have to be ultra precise. You can make your own version. These are merely guidelines. This is going to be the helmet. The eyes. Make this a little bigger so we can see what we're doing. And we're gonna make a line down here just below the shield. So the feet. Whoa. Draw a sword. And I'm gonna grab the red color. And let's make him a cape. The shield is going to be gray. Give it some highlights. Let's paint the rest that dark gray. Like Batman. Only that he's not Batman. We're gonna do the belt. Gray. Let me see, let's add some different kind of gray here. Let's do the face or the helmet. Whoa, it's a little too dark. Let's make him a little lighter. Which means that I'm gonna have to make this darker. Maybe the shield a little darker too. That's not too bad there. Maybe I can delete this pixel here. And there is our warrior. Let's animate him. Maybe we can duplicate this. We are going to animate it. To select that, and I'm going to press V. Press down. Then maybe we can change some of these pixels. I think that looks not too bad there. Let me bring out the timeline. And let's create a new frame. In frame 1, I'm going to show only layer 1. And in frame 2, I'm going to show only layer 2. Let's make this loop forever. And I'm going to change the speed of this to maybe half a second. Play it. Okay, looks like we loosen the belt there when he goes down. So we have to draw the belt again. Grab the same color. I try it out. You can see it there in the preview window. It looks like the cape is not moving, so let's fix that. Frame 2. Let's bring down the cape. Try it out. Here is our preview window. And that looks not too bad. Okay, so you can see that this is extremely simple. There's nothing to it. If you like this video, hit the like button. And if you didn't like the video, smack the dislike button. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel, follow me on Twitter, and I will see you in the next video. Bye now.